Yo, Toxxikk in this bitch, high as fuck, playing Need for Speed. Got my fucking Viper right here. It's late. I'm just going out for a ride. Whatever. Some people don't like Need for Speed 2015, but was it 2015? I think so. I don't know. I really like this game. I like it more than Payback, at least. That's my opinion. Let's see if we can find someone to race or something. Haven't played this game in a while. Yeah, so I forgot where my brakes were. It's all good. I only had a few drinks. As long as the cops don't pull me over, we're good. Just kind of showing off. Oh shit. How fast my shit is. But I'm also trying to find someone, because I kind of want to race. Oh shit. Bro. Damn, that's not fair. I'm not even using nitrous, bro. Oh shit, these corners. See, this car is good for sprinting. Yo. Let's go, fool. The hell was that with my camera? Shit. I need to tweak this car a bit more for drifting. A different car when I'm drifting, doing drift races and shit like that. Goddamn. Sorry, I'm not talking much during this race. Whenever I'm doing races, I just get in like 100% concentration mode. I'll talk more in free roam. I just don't like to lose. All these damn turns, I swear to God. Hell yeah. First place, nigga. That was honestly stressful for me. I hate doing races with all these twists and turns and shit. That's like my least favorite type of race. Especially in a car like this, it's just built for going straight, like drag races and I don't know.